Hi guys, this is Gerard from the channel Drawings and Science, and today we will be answering the question, can you be immune to anything? To start, we need to understand the immune system. When you get infected, white blood cells either eat germs or kill them using deadly chemicals. In some cases, the enemy is too strong. This is why T and B cells are activated. These cells are able to identify a specific pathogen and maintain information about them. B cells produce proteins called antibodies which bind to that specific pathogen and help other immune cells to attack them. After the infection is over, memory cells remain. Memory cells maintain information about different germs so that white blood cells can kill them more effectively and faster. B cells are born in a special tissue called bone marrow. When they're born, B cells are equipped with a different set of antibodies. The body creates antibodies randomly. The more variety of antibodies there is, the more likely one of them will recognize and bind to a pathogen. Once B cells are equipped with a set of antibodies, they begin training in case they're activated when an infection occurs. Once a B cell is activated, it begins to copy itself like crazy, producing other B cells with the same instructions to produce this specific kind of antibodies. This means each person has the potential of creating trillions of individual antibodies, more than the number of stars in the galaxy. So hypothetically, you can be immune to any possible disease in the universe. But of course, some viruses like the ones that cause the flu or common cold mutate, meaning antibodies that recognize the original virus may not recognize the mutated virus. In some cases, antibodies mutate so they can be one step ahead of the pathogen. In theory, your body is able to defend itself from every possible disease in the universe. This may open the way for treatments against deadly pathogens. For example, doctors that have survived the infection by the Ebola virus, by being infected by other patients, manage to extract some of their antibodies and inject them to other doctors and patients so they can produce their own antibodies. Antibodies will probably help us protect our bodies from any disease in the future. If you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe and share these videos. Thanks for watching.